Alright, welcome back, and we are now going to continue from where we left off again, and this is actually the 8th part, and we are going to level up Aurel because he's close to leveling up, and level up here, just do some cutting, and almost there, just a bit more, yes. Alright, now let's put Rockburn on, let's put Togepi. I think we haven't still fought this guy, so let's fight him. And Togepi is no match for this guy, so we just gonna switch up. Oh my god, poison again? Oh, Anthony's calling. He wants the battle. I wonder if he should go. Yeah, let's go there. Just really quickly, let's just Rockburn away and back. And I know we don't have fly or anything, but who cares really? We're gonna run with super speed. And while we're at it, we will possibly get some levels. This is for keeping Togepi up front. Well, this is going real fast. We're almost there. And I just remembered that there's this one guy. No, not this guy. This guy. Jeez. He gives us a charcoal. And that's cool. So now we can give that to Rupper to power up his her fighting move. Fire moves. Whoa. Something almost happened. Let's not keep this guy here. Let's put Aurel in the front. Maybe his Pokemon are leveled up. I was waiting for you, let's battle. Okay, Judo, they are... I can't remember if they are leveled up or not. Okay, so we went here, now let's go back. Through the Pokemon Center, of course. Let's check what day is it. It's Tuesday. And there's the girl near right the beginning. Oops, wrong guy in the front. Let's put Togepi up front. It's kind of scary music, but that's okay. Paris, die. Okay, die. Yes, we leveled up. This is a good... Nice. I have no idea what I was going to say. Okay, Abraflat. That's fine. Okay, I think I will now do some off-screen training for a little bit so that my Pokemon are just a bit more leveled. I'll just level Aurel one level first here. Okay, a Ditto will... I'm not going to catch you. Oh, gee, thanks. Because I think he will evolve. Yep. Evolving. This is pretty neat. Almost all my Pokemon have now evolved. Togepi is the only one who hasn't. There we go, now we got a Weeping Ball. Yep, all of our Pokemon have evolved except Togepi. Well, I will be leveling up Rockburn at least one or two levels, and the others too, one or two levels. So I will see you guys in a little. Alright, we are back now, and I'm here in front of the gym, ready to start battling. As you can see, Nibbles, RL, Medkip, all are 21, Rockburn is 29, and Togepi, well, almost 17, but that's not relevant in any way in this gym battle. Because, yeah, you know Whitney's milk tank is just horrible. So let's start and hope that it will go well. Yeah, Pokemon are super cute. You want the battle? I warn you, I'm good. Her milk tank is just horrible. Horrible, horrible, I'm telling you. But first she has a Clefairy, and I'm trying to just take out this Clefairy right away. It almost killed it. Lol, fine. Okay, that's that. Here comes the dreaded milk tank. Go, Oral, let's put it to sleep. Since I don't want it killing any of my Pokemon. Ooh, that did a lot. Come on, hit. Oh my god. Come on, hit the sleep powder, hit the sleep powder. Come on. Oh god. This is seriously bad. Come on, hit it. Yes. Now we're quickly switching out here. Thank god Rockburn is female. Come on, please stay asleep. Ember. Oh my god, it woke up. This is seriously bad. Come on, come on, come on. Crit, crit. It did a lot. Come on, don't die to that. Come on, come on, come on. Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. Please. Yes. Crit. Though I don't think it mattered, but yes. We are awesome. We are awesome. We got it on the first try. It was a good idea to level up. Yes. Now she's just crying there. Oh no, you made Whitney cry. It's okay, she'll be okay soon. Give us the damn badge. Playing badge. Yes. We can use strength. And we get TM45, which is attract. And we are probably not going to use it. If you haven't noticed, by the way, these gyms, these flower thingies, form a Clefairy. Yeah, let's go get the squirt bottle. Got the squirt bottle. And now we can go water the tree. Yeah, let's go heal up first. I think I'm not going to catch it. Well, I could try. If it does count as a first Pokemon from the route. I haven't caught anything from that route, I believe. I have trained here, and I took the phone number from this guy. I'll save now. Let's see what happens. The weird tree doesn't like the squirt bottle. The weird tree attacked. Oh crap, Nibbles is in front. Let's go to Mudkip. Try to mimic, it fails. If it lives, like, with a little bit of HP, I will catch it, but doesn't look like it, so I'll just kill it. Kill it for the sake of HP. I don't need it. I can get HM slaves from my other Pokemon. There we go. And now let's talk to this guy, he'll give us a rock smash. And there's no one else interesting here. Oops! I wasn't planning that, but okay, well, let's do it. Let's see if there's anything. Oh yeah, this is the first time we're here, so we might as well catch something. If it's something good. Okay, those are just apricorns. Don't want any of them. Let's catch something. Why does it have to be a freaking ladybug? Kinda hoping I will kill it. Lol, I killed it. Oh well. No catch for this route. Hyper Fang. Good going, Nibbles. The next gym is a ghost type gym. We don't have any dark attacks, do we? I don't know. Yeah, I don't think we have any dark type attacks, so this will be kinda hard. But yeah, let's go to the Pokemon Center. Oh, Bill! Here we go, we have Bill. And he will give us an Eevee if we go back to Goldenrod. So, I think we should go get the Eevee. But I'm not going to start training it. Because it will learn... It will learn Bite. But it's only at level 29. Let's just go to there quickly. Let's put Togepi in front. Okay, Bill lives here. What name should I give to Eevee? We got an Eevee. It's a female too! Wow, this is cool. We'll name it something nice. Okay, we're back, and yeah, after some thinking, I've decided to name this Eevee Casey, because Casey is the name of a friend of mine who calls herself Kiwi also. So she's also doing a silver let's play. So I decided to name this Eevee after her. Well, this part is pretty much over, so we'll be heading out back to Ecritique as soon as we can. So I will see you guys in the next part then, and then we will see if I will keep Casey the Eevee in the team. Peace out.